When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I